President Joe Biden on the campaign trail in South Carolina, speaking today at Mother Emanuel AME Church in Charleston, South Carolina. It's a church where in 2015, a white supremacist shooter killed 9 people during a Bible study session. Biden speaking today about the, what he said, poison of white supremacy in America. While the president's facing a little threat from primary challengers, South Carolina will be the first state to officially vote in the Democratic primary.